So that's the stairs. I've been sitting for about 2 minutes trying to catch my breath so I can make this video. Like I said, I forgot my inhaler. But yeah, I made it up. So across the street is the golf course. And this is part of the provincial, or I don't know if it's provincial park or municipal park. It's got paved roadways, great for biking. Goes all the way down and around the gorge towards the falls. There's lots of trails that aren't in the forest around here, or at least that are rideable on bicycles. I just haven't found them yet. Not a few, but I've spent a lot of my time in the forest and in the gorge, so I really haven't had any experience outside of that too much, other than the dirt bike tracks, but they're very sandy, not really for bikes at all. Even mountain bikes would have a real tough time. So we're heading this way. I'm going to head back towards my house, I guess. I haven't decided. I gotta call Chum, see if I can get some weed.